this confident offense.
No time to waste. Brock Travelstead puts toe to leather, and we're underway here in Charlottesville. Tavares Kelly with the return to the 25-yard line. Down and long now for the Hoos. Armstrong has a clean pocket. Now steps up as he gets pressured. He's just going to have to throw it away and live to fight another day. And it's a three and out for that Louisville defense. Nash Griffin, the senior from Indianapolis. Low snap. He's able to pick it up from his own 11 and get off a decent kick. Rajay Burns making the catch at the 30. Better than decent kick. Virginia brings five. Cunningham out in the flat. Dangerous pass, but gets it complete. That's Braden Smith, who's filling in for Atwell in that slot spot. Cunningham to throw after the fake. Receiver wide open. Inside the 40. Out at about the 38 is Smith again. Cardinals without tailback Javian Hawkins, without slot receiver Tutu Atwell in this game, unavailable. So other players are having to step up. New set of downs for the Cardinals. Maurice Berkeley. The fake to him, and Cunningham's going to keep it. Thought about throwing it, and the fake threw off the defense, and it gets Cunningham some running room. He gets all the way down to the 13.
Understanding that you have the option not only to hand it off, but then to pass it. And he does a great job of keeping that cornerback there honest, keeping his eyes to his receiver, and then picking up great extra yardage there, Cunningham does.
It wasn't just a rebuild. They were already built. Now on the option, Cunningham defended really nicely. Brought down on the edge that time.
Vontae Cross watches. He does not allow either player to gain leverage. He stays there, makes the quarterback make a decision. Great tackle for loss.
Virginia showing they may bring pressure. Zandir comes up. Now he backs out. They come. Bringing five up the middle. That pass is intercepted. To the 30, and a lot of room for Noah Taylor. He may go the distance. Gets a block on the outside, and he'll score. 86 yards for the junior from Silver Spring, Maryland. Virginia on top. Cunningham gets blocked out of the play. Berkeley downfield. Taylor showing his wheels. Who's up seven? Give to Mitchell. He's got room. 30. 40, stays on his feet close to midfield, inside the 40, down to about the 34. Javian Hawkins without Hassan Hall, and these other backups are really paying dividends.
Confidence given to you, confidence taken away. You see the long stretch play here. This is what Louisville loves to do.
Second down and eight for Louisville. Fake the push pass, Cunningham's in trouble, he's going to get dropped.
His job was contained. He gets to the outside, doesn't allow Cunningham to do what he does best, to create.
Third sack of the year, and a third and very long, 17 for Louisville. Cunningham going to try and get a lot of it on his own, makes a nice move, but getting just enough of him that time on the tackle was Gare. This is from 48 yards. His career long is 40. Coming into this attempt, has the distance. Right through the middle. Louisville's defense now trying to get themselves in the right position. Complete. And that'll be a first down.
A design draw right there.
Simpson met in the hole, but bounces off the defender.
Full job of getting up in the hole, 8-yard gain.
Now Simpson in motion to the top of your screen. Armstrong looking that way, going downfield, has a receiver with a step, and just overthrows Rashawn Henry. Talapapa now in motion. Armstrong receiver open, makes the catch. Ooh, just barely couldn't keep his feet. That's Lavel Davis Jr., the true freshman.
Watch this again. You see the running back is a distraction. He's faking like it's a screen, does a great job settling his feet. Get by that guy. When you're 6'7".
Armstrong to the end zone. Poljan is open. He gets hit right at the goal line. Football's out. Let's see what they rule. They rule it incomplete.
Deal the target. Let's take a look.
You see it here. So he's a defenseless player. That's the biggest thing here. Obvious contact to the head.
Now that looks close. To me like shoulder to chest. And
right.
Is he a defenseless player? If he's that to me looks like he caught the football and he made a football move. Cardinals start the second quarter deep in their own territory. Cunningham on the outside. He'll get the first down and a lot more. The 30 cuts it back inside 40, 50 into Virginia territory. Mack Lane, I know you love a quarterback like that that could go out of bounds, decides not to.
Ride it out. Watch him really sell this. Does a great job reading Snowden. And then just hits the corner. Nobody's home. And instead of, like you said, ducking out of bounds, they'll throw a stiff arm. They'll get 4 or 5 more yards.
Virginia feigned a little pressure with Nick Jackson. Let's see if they bring him. Just 4. Jackson coming on a stunt. Cunningham pressured. Has to dump it off to Berkeley. He's not going to get anywhere. He dropped the football before Snowden could get there to bring up 4th down. Lupo trying to pin Virginia deep. Kent with the fair catch at the 16. I think his friendship with Mark Herzlich might, sway him the other way today. That's going to be a fun one to keep an eye on that one, to keep an eye on Wayne Talapapa here as he breaks through.
How about the big sledgehammer? Just hand it to him inside zone here. He's running through arm tackle.
We've seen already Simpson getting into the action. We may see Ronnie Walker, the transfer from Indiana today as well. Armstrong all kinds of time as he gets out of bounds right at that 40-yard mark. But it certainly played a role in this game. Armstrong to throw. This one's intercepted. That's Carrington who forced the fumble earlier. Now he gets his second turnover. That belt is going to be sized for him over there on the sideline.
Be consistent. Go out here. Make some plays, defense. Let's go.
With the 2 turnovers, Louisville only forced 4 turnovers all year coming into this game. They forced 2 here in the first half. Cunningham looking to make him pay to midfield and more. 40. 35 still on his feet to the 23-yard line.
Quarterback sweep. He just keeps going. Nobody in front of him. No pressure. I'm faster than you are. He takes off. Just a great job cutting up into the field, getting those extra yards.
This one's been crazy. We only have 10 total points, but a ton of yards and a bunch of turnovers. Cunningham flushed out of the pocket on 3rd down. Can he get the 1st down? He does. Inside the 10. Will he score? He does. What an unbelievable run by Malik Cunningham.
Chris, you have got to be kidding me. Look at the balance on this run. To have the composure, the poise to stay in that pocket as long as you can. And he says, hey, you want points? I've got some points for you right here. Watch him again. Keeping his eyes downfield. Turns that corner. Could have went out of bounds, but I said, I want more. Goes straight into the end zone. You mentioned it, Cotter. Having so many guys out, needing somebody to be that explosion, to be that explosive player. Cunningham saying, I got y'all. Take a ride on the back.
Travelstead to kick off. Tavares Kelly to receive it at his goal line. He's going to give it a shot. Dragged down inside the 20. Flags from all over the place, and that one was obvious. Maybe a break for the Hoos. Now they'll get the start from the 33. Armstrong, receiver wide open. Davis. That is a 1st down, 21 yards, the freshman. They give to Talapapa, bounces it outside. Tackled by a host of Cardinals, led by Yasir Abdullah. Most in the FBS coming into this game, so they know what they can get away with and what they can't. Ronnie Walker Jr. to the outside. Give to Simpson. Spins away from the first tackler. 10. Down at about the 8-yard line. Good run for Simpson. It'll be 1st and goal for Virginia.
Of a juke move. Watch here as he sees the defender not tackling me. That's a great job when you can have a running back like that. Cotter, it makes your life as an offensive line.
Empty backfield for Armstrong. Has some room if he can get to the goal line. Takes a big hit, but spins his way in. He stays on his feet. There's your swag for you, Mack Lane.
He's going to look everybody off, be very patient, say, you know what? Cotter, I'm going to go get this myself. And then right into the contact.
Quick pass out, defended nicely by Snowden.
It's been Malik Cunningham. He's doing it all for everybody.
Another third down. Cunningham's going to try to do it on his own. Has to beat a man and does. Puts his shoulder down and absorbs contact and picks up the first down.
Hi, Chris. I don't know if I like him throwing that shoulder in there. He's a little bit injury prone in history. You see his career. Protect yourself, but I'm not mad at you. Go out there, be a competitor.
Fake to Berkeley. Cunningham to pass, has time, over the middle, has a receiver too. Fitzpatrick makes the grab inside Virginia territory. They do come up the middle with pressure. Cunningham is forced out of the pocket, now running for his life. Snowden will get him.
There he is. We talked about him in the opener early on. Charles Snowden is a physical freak. Advantage of you if you try to run
Start
away
time
from
out.
Him. He's too big, too strong,
Virginia.
And just fast. He's so athletic. Great job running down the elusive, the quick.
Virginia called a timeout there to save some time. So with 1:46, they're going to get the football back. Lupo with the kick. Kemp trying to make something happen, but can't make much happen. Armstrong looking to throw. Now he's going to tuck it. Throws. That's going to be incomplete, and they will be forced to punt. Now what will Louisville decide to do here? Two timeouts on the board. Cunningham's going to see what he can get on first down, and it's going to be a pretty good pickup inside the 45-yard line. Cardinals still have one timeout on the board. 16 seconds left. Virginia brings pressure up the middle. Cunningham trying to run away from it. Cannot. Zandier was there and made a big stop. Well, they do have two backs in the backfield. Just going to hand it off to Berkeley and see what he can do. Margin is now four as we start the second half. Cunningham going to start the second half where he left off in the first. Oh, just the shoestring tackle prevented him from maybe going the distance. A huge gain there.
Yeah, if it's working, let's keep doing it. You got a lead blocker and a big running back out in front. And then you just see how special this quarterback is. You see those linebackers lurking around, itching forward. They can't contain it. They're coming.
They're coming hard. Cunningham crashes into that line. Jackson was there to bring him down. Fourth down and two. They do go for it. Berkeley with the carry gets stuffed. He's not going to get there. Big stop on fourth down for Virginia. The Wahoos take over. Kelly in motion. Louisville shows pressure, and they jump. So a free play for the Wahoos. And they make the most of it. Terrell Janna. Armstrong now dances the pocket, has him wide open for the score. Well, that's
Chris,
the easiest
the right
jump
player.
Ball Lavel Davis will have all day.
Right player, wrong play call. Armstrong's going to start running here. Look at the attention the wide receiver gets. He's locked down, but then your quarterback, how active he is, it's going to draw attention. Linebacker safeties come down. Lavel Davis does a great job of just finding that open space, staying active. Again, a threat like a quarterback like this, you have to come. Great job by Armstrong.
Third down and five. Virginia brings pressure on the outside, and they'll get to Cunningham.
Making his presence felt. If Corner Cat didn't get him, Alonzo said, I'll do it by myself, big man.
Right now, Virginia wants to run a little clock and get on another long drive. Might be difficult for them as they're starting to lose some players due to injuries. Critical third down here for Louisville defensively. Want to get that defense off the field and try and get back into this game. Will they stuff the running back? They do. Talapapa, nowhere to go. Cardinals third, three and out on the day. Griffin with the kick. Rajay Burns is going to call for a fair catch. Catches the bounce. Whew. Boy, you know, I just let that one go, but might have saved a couple of yards.
I have no clue, not even taking a shot here.
Cunningham back to pass. Complete to his receiver at around the 28-yard line. That's Fitzpatrick. Berkeley shaking up a little bit. A couple of possessions ago, back in for the Cardinals. Cunningham now flushed out. Somehow finds area to run. Makes a great move to stay on his feet. And gets to the 40-yard line. Nick Jackson. Anywhere to go on this play.
And he's out there just like a PlayStation controller. You see he's hitting R2, L2. He's juking out the entire team. Just so quick, so elusive. Look at that. My man's shoes just fell off.
Matt, there was nothing anybody could have done on that run. Here's Berkeley. He has a lot of room too. A huge hole and gets into Virginia territory.
This offensive line does. I told you guys the cutback can really hit you, and it just
trick play here. Flea flicker. Cunningham going up top. Receivers cover, but he comes back for it. Will he get into the end zone? He's banged down at the one.
The defense are all over the place. You see, you think it's that stretch, then it's a reverse. No, it's actually a pass, and you're not going to see the tight end does a great job on a wheel route.
Right next to Cunningham for much of the game. That's where he's been. Cunningham now on the naked boot. Will he keep it? He will, and score easily. Took a shot at the end, but he was able to make it into the end zone. D'Angelo Amos gave him a little bit of a how's your father, just for good measure.
And then we're just going to do what we do best, roll our quarterback out, make him make a decision, go in there, walk it in for a touchdown.
In his first action as a member of the Virginia Cavaliers. Pressure up the middle. Armstrong escapes it. Gets forced out of bounds. That's close.
Yeah, it's going to be a 15.
It's going to be a flag.
They're up top.
On crutches.
Yeah, it's tough anytime you lose a guy up front, but Haskins kind of came in. And, you know, really has played well so far. Big left tackle, 6'7", 280, 290. Has played exceptionally well so far.
Yeah, it's very disconcerting when you do that. First down for Virginia. Armstrong just dancing around back there. Watch out on the backside. And he gets to the sideline just to pick up what he can.
With him, if he lost one, as an offensive lineman, I'm very mad. You see here the patience, finding a hole, trying to find something, juking. And just here, you want to see him throw it away. It looks like he might have lost the yard. That counts as a sack.
Louisville brings delayed blitz and a receiver up the middle. Caught by Davis.
Yeah,
and now he may get a 15-yard
right
penalty against him.
Yeah. First down.
Great coverage there. Better catch.
He's wearing an extra medium like me. That's for sure. Second down and four for Armstrong. Flushed out again. He picks up the first down. Great run by Armstrong. 6'7", receiver, 81. Now Jan is in motion. Armstrong looking that way. Now he may try and run it himself. He gets brought down at the four. To extend the Virginia lead. And he is true. Louisville getting the football back here after a field goal from Virginia. Watkins from his goal line. Has a seam, then got hammered at the 26. Marshawn Ford now in the backfield for the Cardinals. Third and one. Wasn't enough for the first. And they're passing on first down. Cunningham's going to pick it up with his legs. And a lot more near midfield. Still on his feet. Gets a block downfield. Still running the football.
Ball
loses it.
Out.
And Virginia may have it. 27 yards on this run, Mac Lane, and then at the very end, he gave it up.
Yeah, and a breakdown in protection, but a great job getting extra yards, being explosive, and you're just trying to get a couple more, and a great job by number one there, just ripping that ball out. Nick Grant, phenomenal job there by the senior.
Raleigh for that one between Florida State and NC State. Armstrong, a little bit of pressure now on the back end. Nice play to Kemp, and Kemp with the wheels, still on his feet. Down to the 35. First time we've seen Kemp here in a little while.
And just watch again this misdirection. A little bit of a screen here. He sells it downfield, gets it to the shifty Kemp, and he does the rest, picking up a great gain after the catch. The playing time and catches that he gets.
Armstrong still chucking it. Steps up. Now he'll run. Gets a slide in, but picks up a first down. 19 carries with a couple of scores. Both quarterbacks leading their teams in rushing. Kemp. Flag down as he picks up about 10 on that play. Oluolu Atimi.
Yeah, you like how I let you say that one there, right?
I know. I was waiting for it. I got your back. Now Talapapa split left. Armstrong's going to keep it, and he's going to score.
What a read. Unbelievable job reading the defensive end, pulling it, seeing all that space when you have three guys to the right. Like a cannon into this gap. Really good job there by Armstrong.
That's the turn, 31-17. Cunningham now. Complete. Fitzpatrick fumbles the football. And Virginia falls on it.
Getting that ball loose. And if you're Louisville, you've just got to be sick. All the turnovers that you've seen from your team. It's going to be interesting to see if they review this one. From that angle we just saw, looks like his knee might be down. I think he's, oh man, that's close.
Talapapa, obviously, and now Ronnie Walker Jr. Get a heavy dose of him, and Louisville knows it's coming, so they drop him for a loss. Kemp in motion. Give to Kemp. Fights his way close to that marker, but they're going to mark him shy, it looks like. Talapapa met at the line of scrimmage. I don't think he got there.
Yeah, he got stuffed. That was a great job by the linebackers there, just honing in. Of course, we talked about these guys can score from anywhere, but it's been tough tonight.
And it has been tough through the air, only 137 yards passing, and Cunningham is going to have to do it through the air here. It's Patrick with a stiff arm, though, gets to midfield and out of bounds inside Virginia territory.
Them with that stiff arm, just the long arms here, saying, man, get off of me. Love to see that from your big wide receiver and just slam him to the ground. That was a great stiff arm.
Cunningham just right into the teeth of that defense. There's number six again, getting his jersey a little bit dirtier.
Added Jackson and how he's played that would go up against anybody in the country.
Fourth and two. Cunningham going for it all down to Fitzpatrick. A lot of contact. Louisville, meanwhile, taking on Syracuse next Saturday night on ESPN. 7 o'clock kick. Louisville, almost 500 yards of total offense, over 8 yards per play. And yet they were only able to put 17 points on the board. And Virginia, having lost 4 games in a row now, will win 2 straight. As Fitzpatrick corrals this pass, and it's over. The Cavs get the win and improve to 3-4 on the year as the coaches meet at midfield.